is Harini from Isha Vidya Vanavasi. So I am going to share you some informations on Titan. Titan is the Titan in the color of orange. Titan is the largest moon of Saturn. It is far colder than the Earth. Besides Earth, Titan is known to have a liquid in the form of rivers, lakes, seas on its surface. Its thick atmosphere is chemically active and rich in carbon compounds. On its surface, there are small and large bodies of both liquid, methane and ethane. There is a layer of liquid water under its ice shell.
Some scientists speculate that these liquid mix and may provide prebiotic chemistry for living cells, which is different from those on Earth. Titan's methane cycle bears a striking similarity to Earth's water cycle. According to NASA, in many respects, Saturn's largest moon, Titan, is one of the most like worlds we have found to date. Instead of regular lava, the volcano may spew water, ice, hydrocarbons or variety of other materials into Titan's thick atmosphere. Scientists said such an ice volcano's extent could help solve some mysteries about Titan's carbon cycle. Researchers said and it could increase likelihood that life exists on huge moon. Finally, we have some proof that Titan is an active world. Maybe our future world can be in Titan, ready for our future world. Thank you for listening my video.